Hello students, in this question we see firstly the statement 1.